I'm Trisha Potter and welcome to my channel. Today's video will be about planting succulents in a terrarium. My boyfriend Cody got me succulents in the terrarium for my birthday and we didn't quite realize how much is involved with planting succulents. I love plants and don't have any succulents, so I was really excited about this and wanted to give it a try. I will be going through all of the materials that you will need to do this project at home. Everything that I'm using, I purchased off of Amazon, so it should be fairly accessible. The shipping time for some of the things did take longer because of coronavirus, but that's totally understandable. I'm just doing this project inside my bedroom. Some of the things that you are going to need are
a towel to lay down, your terrarium, activated charcoal, pebbles or stones of your choice, succulent soil, and your succulents, of course. I also bought these two other types of planters off of Amazon for my remaining succulents.
Alright guys, so the first step is to grab your terrarium. The one Cody got me is super cute. It came with these little ladybug things. I don't know if you can see there. But I put one on the side. I think it's super cute. I think just one for now. I feel like doing too many would be overkill, but maybe I'll save these for future terrariums that I do. So once you have your terrarium, make sure that you set it down flat facing. Your first step is going to be to take your charcoal bag, open it up, and you're going to fill this bottom part with just a little bit of charcoal. This charcoal is going to work to absorb moisture because, as you can see in a terrarium, there isn't any drainage, and drainage is one of the most important things for plants. It keeps their root systems from becoming too moist and eventually rotting. So the charcoal is going to be really important. There's that bag of charcoal. So let's open it up. Now you're probably going to want to grab something to scoop it out with rather than your hands, because as you can see, it does get a little bit of charcoal on you. I'm going to use one of the potters that I plan on planting in later to scoop out charcoal. Ooh, it is messy. Look at that. All right. Take your terrarium and pour some of that in. All right, so next, open up your bag of stone or pebbles. Mine are pretty simple, just a black stone. And you're going to layer the stone on top of the charcoal. This is also helping create a barrier between your soil and the charcoal. It just allows that drainage without washing out the soil from when you water the plant.
All right, so once you've done your stone, go ahead and open up your bag of soil. I'm going to be using this little potter as my scoop again.
Thank you. Alright, so now that you have finished your terrarium, there are a few things that I would like to give it for advice before you begin your project, and that is to be careful not to fill your terrarium up too full. I think I added a little bit too much charcoal and a little bit too many stones on this bottom layer before I added my soil. I felt like my soil wasn't quite deep enough to plant my succulents in. It worked out fine, but as you can see, I'm right up to the tip of the mouth of the terrarium, and I really wanted it to be a bit lower. So that's something that I would do different in the future. Another thing, the charcoal is really messy, so maybe use like a gloves or a throwaway cup for when you do that. If you enjoyed this video or found it helpful, please go ahead and give it a like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Bye.